like, comment, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching. All right, y'all, it's your girl Medea, and I'm back with another update on Eliseo Bishop, aka Nature Boy. For those of you who do not know, he is currently incarcerated in the state of Georgia on the following charges: the R word, false imprisonment, and 3 revenge P charges. All right, y'all, here's the update. As of 5/4/2023, there's been a motion filed to withdraw as counsel. And of course, we are all aware of his upcoming bond hearing, which is scheduled for 5/26/2023.
Maybe she was demonstrating, but nevertheless, I was pleased. My day was going.